Today I'm going to pop off a few rounds on this new Smith & Wesson M&P, show how controllable it is. It's a good lightweight polymer frame, real handy, got all the features that anybody needs in one of these. We're going to shoot off some 230 grain hardball ammo and see how she handles.